trusted him, believed every word he said. But he lied and he deceived you. Someone else is in your bed. He left you for another. He betrayed you with a kiss. But God says in the end, just give me justice. Last night I turned on my TV and the preacher said to me, he said, just send me $100 bill, God will bless you 10 times, you see. Huh. Some equate money with holiness, but my friend, that is a lie. One man claimed God held him ransom. If he didn't have enough, he'd die. My life does not consist of all the things which I possess. Do you hear God's call to faithfulness and not to success? Oh. Give me justice. It's time for justice. They say the church has been silent. She belongs to politics. So we turned our eyes to Hollywood and we found the president. He said he was one of us. Life was hid in Jesus' scars. But it kind of makes a boy wonder when his wife consults the stars. God laughs at kings and princes and all their foolishness, and the cross weighs higher than the flag, and the best trick may have this. Oh, he loves justice. My Lord, he loves what he wants. Look through your stained glass window, sitting right outside the church. There's a poor man living on the corner, not a penny in his purse. His clothes are torn and tattered, got no shoes upon his feet. Have you shared with him your bread and wine, but you left him on the street? Don't care for the widow and orphan. Your religion is this. When you're done to the least of them, there is justice. How the faithful city has become an adulteress. Her heart is full of worldly ways instead of righteousness. When you raise your hands in prayer, I hide my eyes from you. I find no pleasure in your offerings when your heart.